Hey guys, welcome back to more Let's Play Splatoon. Last time we got our second thingy. I almost said third. It's the second. So line up the ape. What do you expect of me now? That's not lining up. If I could get it in the corner, or if I could get it in the top, I could do it. No, not that way. No. Don't go on that one. Go on that one. Thank you. Bingo! That was kind of fun, but that was also really dumb. I threw the switch and get the gold. Okay. Well, the roller or the splash-o-matic? I'm taking the splash-o-matic. I actually know how to use the splash-o-matic. Oh, I see. Okay, this is gonna be like a puzzle like that. Okay. This reminds me of, Mario 64, actually. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of vibes from Mario 64, honestly. Oh, so I have to like get in a... Oh, that's not fun. Damn it! Okay. Yeah, it reminds me of the Dark World or whatever the second Bowser level was. Don't care. I don't want points. Okay, I kind of want you guys to like soak those spots up. Oh, I thought I messed that up. Thank you. Wow, this area is so much easier than the other area. What the hell? Are we gonna get the next thing already? What's that spawn? Let's pick. Should probably pay attention to that.